Today's vlog muna gagawa ko tayo ng spring roll. So ito yung mga ingredients natin. So meron tayong 1 teaspoon of salt, meron tayong 1/4 teaspoon of sesame, meron tayong 1 half teaspoon of black pepper na nasayang, 1 chicken cubes, chicken, bell pepper, pork, onion, spring onion, garlic, ito yung carrots, and sweet cabbage. At saka ito na yung gamit natin na lumpia wrapper. And gamitin natin yung oil, that's olive oil. So, we start mga inay. Let's start. Minutes, wait for a moment. Three minutes. Thank you.
pan. Some more. Now. Bell pepper, green. Yellow,
red
color. Mix it well. White pepper again. Now cover it 3 minutes again. While waiting, do this. Take that. Make sure wash your hands. Wait. Now try it. Open. Cool. There. Not so cook. Not good. So put that. Thank you. That's that. Put it inside of the spring room. Put the garlic, spring onion. Strainer. We don't need the liquid. Okay. Shh, quiet. start cooking. Oil. Very dirty the floor because of this man coming in the house with a start cooking now. It's the one all later. There is it. Okay, we're gonna cook it now. Yeah. Not all, we cook it. Maybe just some. Yeah. Yes, we're gonna eat it. We try Angel to eat this as well. Okay. Brown.
Don't cook them too much, man.
No, brown. This is brown. This is brown. Can't wait. I know you would have left your feet in there. Check it out. Okay. Try another one. Okay, let's finish. Thank you. guys have hope yet. Lumpia siyang spring roll. Okay, this is the spring roll now. So, yan siya, mga inday. So, ito na yung laman niya. Yan. Yan yung spring roll natin. Yan. Crispy, crispy. Masarap siya. Masarap siya, guys.
Nasunog yung isa. Nasunog kasi. Tama na yan. Huwag masyadong sunog. Turn it off. Ayan pa tayo. Ayan. Ayan. Parumi yung ano namin dito. Ayan. Ayan. So now, I'm gonna take this. Yan na siya. Yun ito yung tinitikman natin. Yan. There is it, mga intay. This is the lumpiang Shanghai. Spring roll. This is the spring roll. This is the spring roll.